Hi there, my name is Jason Perkins. I'd like to welcome you to another episode in the Georgia Workers' Compensation video series. I'm an attorney who specializes in handling Georgia workers' compensation cases. I created this series of videos because I want to provide people who've been hurt at work with helpful information about Georgia workers' compensation law and the benefits available to them under those laws. Today I want to talk to you about whether Georgia workers' compensation pays for permanent disabilities. Yes. Payment for permanent partial disabilities is one of the benefits that's provided under Georgia's workers' compensation law. If you have an injury at work that causes a permanent functional disability, then you should receive a permanent partial disability rating from your doctor. This rating is going to come in the form of a percentage. It's going to be either a percentage impairment to the body as a whole or a percentage impairment to a certain part of your body. Doctors, when they're giving you this permanent partial disability rating, are required to use a book that's published by the American Medical Association. That book is called the Guides to Evaluation of Permanent Impairment. And in Georgia, doctors are required to use the fifth edition of that book. So doctors will give you this permanent impairment rating. And then we're going to talk about what does that rating mean? Well, the percentage rating that you receive from the doctor is going to entitle you to a certain number of weeks of permanent partial disability benefits. Basically, the higher the rating you receive, the more weeks of benefits that you'll receive. So how many weeks of benefits you receive is going to depend on what part of your body is rated or whether the rating is to your body as a whole. You receive a certain percentage of the weeks of benefits that's assigned to each part of the body. So to give you an example, if you receive a rating to your upper extremity, which is your arm, and that rating is a certain percentage, let's say 20%, well, under Georgia law, your whole arm is worth 225 weeks of permanent partial disability benefits. So if you receive a 20% rating in your arm, you get 20% of the 225 weeks you get for 100% rating. So 20% of 225 weeks is 45 weeks. So you have a 20% rating in your upper extremity, you're going to receive 45 weeks of permanent partial disability benefits. Now, how about the amount of the permanent partial disability benefits? How is that weekly amount determined on when you're paid? Well, that amount is determined based on your pre-injury earnings. If you've received benefits for being out of work as a result of your injury, then the amount that you receive in permanent partial disability will be the same amount as you receive for temporary total disability, which is the lost wage payments that workers' compensation made to you. So the weekly amount should be the same for either one of those checks. If you haven't received any temporary total disability benefits, how those benefits are calculated, the permanent partial disability benefits calculated as well, is based on 2/3 of what you averaged in the 13 weeks before you were injured. So workers' comp doesn't pay you your full average weekly earnings from before your injury, that pays you 2/3 of that amount. And there's a maximum amount it can be as well. The maximum in Georgia currently is $675 a week. If your injury was a few years ago, it may be a lower amount. But the current amount, maximum amount, is $675. Hope you found this information about whether Georgia workers' compensation pays for permanent disabilities helpful. If you have, please let me know that. One of the best ways you can do that is by liking this video and giving it a thumbs up. If you've got more questions about Georgia workers' compensation, permanent disabilities, or any other issue under Georgia workers' compensation law, I'd encourage you to reach out and get answers to those questions. One of the best ways you can do that is by setting up a free consultation about your case. If you want to set up a free consultation with me about your case, there's two easy ways you can do that. First is by reaching out to us at the phone number on the bottom of the screen, or you can visit our website, which is www.perkinslawtalk.com. And click on and submit the free consultation request form there, and a member of our workers' compensation team will reach out to you and get that consultation scheduled. I'd like to thank you again for watching this video today. I want to wish you the best of luck as you recover from your injuries.